to the point where they got the shot clock violation. Knocked away. Wall needs some help in the backcourt now as Noel Evans will come down. Oh, they have to advance this ball. And they're trying. Wall between his legs gets it over the timeline. A lot of contact. Now he finds Mo Evans. Evans spots up for the jumper. He still can't hit it. Spins inside, lays it up and in. Tremendous move by John Wall. Give him 24 for the